out a hot meal for all active military and veterans and their spouses free of charge. 2001, I joined the Elks Lodge, and I was asked to take over the Veterans Committee for the Lodge. The year after, we started doing luncheons for veterans. Last year was our biggest year, if you want to call it that, but we fed 177 veterans and spouses last year. I served in the Navy for 4 years, from 1960 to 64. I'm a vet myself. I have a soft spot for veterans. Many of them have been injured, lost arms, legs. Some have died for our country. And I was very lucky. Well, I was in the service for 4 years. I wasn't in such a bad way where I was in harm's way, if you will. So I feel I got away with it, so to speak. So if I can do something to help other vets, I will.